Hey guys, I am Marco. Today we will analyze a very ambitious project, which is called PNNDW Network. But before the video starts, a small disclaimer. Everything you will hear in this video is not financial advice. Before making a decision about investing in a particular project, always conduct your own research. This is the only way you can save and increase your capital. Guys, I know how much you love the Reusum project in the early stage, and the PNNDW Network project suits us perfectly. After all, the listing on SunSwap took place quite recently. The listing price is 0.3 USDT, and it's certainly trading at 3.7 USDT, and the team plans to launch a large-scale marketing campaign very soon. Therefore, you need to have time to buy at a favorable rate. Probably there will never be such a price as today. But first, let's analyze the project itself. What is PN token? PN has a total of 21 million tokens. Its core is Azure based on current security and plays an important role in the NDW asset aggregator system. When users input mainstream assets as security, they must also pay a small amount of PN at the processing fee. In other words, only by completing the process of processing PN with security, one would be able to have a chance to obtain NDW. How is the PN issued? The issuance of PN is related to its market price. Expert from the part that has been released and reserved by the operation team after PN reaches 10 times the original price. The system will automatically release 1% every time the price doubles. Why PN is better than other? PN is the core coin of NDW network, and its value increases in proportion to the expansion of NDW's token economy. When PN will be listed on the exchange? Certainly, PN is listed on SunSwap, a decentralized exchange, and anyone can trade freely. To many, fintech is a term simply associated with the trendy banking of payment services they use via their smartphones, apps, or at the virtual counters of their banks. The subject of this report, Distributed Ledger Technology, DLT, is just one key example of this beginning to happen. DLT is perhaps better known as blockchain. It's essentially technology that supports networks of databases that enable participants to create, disseminate, and store information in a secure and efficient manner. While database technologies are not new, what makes DLT special is that this network or databases can operate smoothly and securely without necessarily being controlled and administrated by a central party that is known as trusted by every participant. Blockchain overview. Conceptual description. Blockchain is distributed ledger technology, is a database that is consensually shared, replicated, and synchronized. Sources are released on central repositories, such as banks or governments, to collect, maintain, and protect the recorded actions or individuals or institutions. Blockchain differs from centralized repositories in that it decentralizes the source of trust. An individual's deposits, funds, into a digital wallet, and the value is captured on the blockchain. If this individual purchases a digital song, that transaction is captured in the blockchain along with the change in fund level in the digital account. The bank is not required as a trusted third party. The trust morpher record is recorded in the blockchain, shared by all the parties on the network. Technical description. The replication and storage of transactional data by each party or node on a blockchain network is known as distributed ledger. Conflicts or inaccuracies within the database are automatically resolved with predefined ledger rules. The fundamental characteristics of the distributed ledger include operation with peer-to-peer networks, decentralized transaction record keeping, consensus of trust-based transactions, tamper resistant. Blockchain, while similar to databases, are not used for general data storage, but rather hold information about the transactions. Sometimes the blockchain will contain the transactions themselves or may include the proof of transaction as well. Blockchains contain three core parts. Block. A list of recorded transactions over a period of time. Transactions can represent virtually any type of activity from registering LND to a single purchase. Chain. When the block reaches its maximum size of transactions, it's chained or linked to the preceding block through a hash, as described in the section below. Network. The network is made up of nodes, each containing a complete record of all transactions on a blockchain. Another project of this community is NDW Network, NDW DeFi platform of the future. NDW is a blockchain database for the next generation, as an infrastructure technology of a new era. This project will protect important customer data, accelerate the evolution of solutions, and scale up our business. That is the mission of NDW. DeFi starts in. NDW DeFi started on May 2021, a new generation of cross-chain assets aggregator, a new decentralized financial paradigm. 1. NDW is the governance token of the NDW pool public chain, with a constant issuance of 30,000. No private placement, no pre-mining mainly caused by. 2. In the NDW pool asset aggregator, it's produced by means of liquid pledged assets, and the output cycle is 10 years. Benefit of database. Super fast approval. Significantly improved to the approval speed, which was a bottleneck, and realized approval in 0.2 seconds per transaction. High TPS by parallel processing. Eliminate the maximum number of processing cases per hour, which was a problem of blockchain, by parallel processing. Payment finality. Implemented finality processing, which was an issue for blockchain. Benefits of blockchain. Tamper resistant. High tamper resistance using blockchain technology. Zero downtime. Minimize downtime with distributed computing. Cost reduction. Data server maintains cost reduction. Reduction of learning caused by CQL conversion. The project also has its own roadmap. Regular views of my channel know how important it's for me to have a roadmap. I also really appreciate detailed roadmaps. This usually indicates great professionalism of the team, that the team has a clear plan for the development of its project, and he knows exactly what needs to be done in order to bring him to the moon. But what is more important is that the team clearly follows the roadmap. If it's not there, then it doesn't make any sense. The PNNW Network project is doing fine with this. I personally checked how they went step by step on the roadmap, and indeed they don't deviate from the set course by a single step. And this means that the project is likely to be a great success. I would like to believe that. Regarding the PN community, active communication is taking place on Twitter, Discord, WeChat, China, and Line, Japan. PNNDW will be listed on large exchange in a row in the near future. Additional project sites, CoinGecko and CoinMarketCap. Guys, this was a review of the PNNDW project. And let me remind you that before you get to this channel, the projects are checked by me personally. And if the project isn't unsafe, which can give us good and stable access, then it turns to be here. However, don't forget to do own research before making a decision about investing in a particular project. This is the only way you can save and decrease your capital. That's it, guys. And I continue to look for new cool projects for you and me, which we can go early and make good and stable access. Bye-bye to everyone, guys.